Down on the ice so they could reach the void.
President Clinton's impeachment trial is just ahead.